Three Vowels, Part 1. ESOL at ALN Basic Literacy. Hello, everyone. Today's lesson is about the sounds A, A, and A. Say the sounds after me. A. 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 Say the word and sound after me. Insect. I. Orange. O. Umbrella. O. Olives. O. Table. The table. Say the word and the sound after me. On. O. Say the sentence after me. The orange is on the table. On. O. The insect is on the table. Tin. E. On. O. The tin is on the table. Say the word and sound after me. Jug. O. On. O. The jug is on the table. Insect. I. In. I. The insect is in the jug. Umbrella. A. Under. A. The umbrella is under the table. Box. O. The orange is in the box. The box is under the table. Say the word and sound after me. In. I. On. O. Under. O. Which picture shows the word? Box. Number one, jug. Number six, tin. Number nine, table. Five, orange. Two, insect. Eight, in free, on, 10, under, 4, umbrella, 7. Number 1. Do the words need a or a or a? Box. A. Jug. A. Tin. A. Insect. A. Umbrella. A. Two. Which words fill the gaps? One. The jug is on the... box. Two. The insect is in the... jug. The tin is in the... box. The something is under the box. Umbrella. Now pause the video and write the words. That's the end of the lesson. You can learn more about a, a, and a on YouTube. Three Vowels Part 2, ESOL at ALN Basic Literacy. Three Vowels Part 3, ESOL at ALN Basic Literacy. More videos are on YouTube, ESOL at ALN.